Hey guys, it's Ted, and I'm bringing you your fun fact of the day. Today's fun fact regards to Seminoles. Did you guys know that there are Seminole Indians in the West Indies? During the Seminole Wars of the 1830s and 1840s, a band of Seminoles actually left southern Florida to evade detection by the United States government and actually settled in the Bahamas on the island of Andros, and their descendants still live there today.